What's up, dudes? Ninja from Above with another trailer reaction review thing that I've been doing on Monday mashups. How the hell are you guys? I know that I haven't been putting it on Mondays. I've just been putting on whatever day because I don't give a shit. So hopefully you guys don't either. Army of the Dead official trailer. The only reason I wanted to watch this was because I saw Dave Batista in the trailer and it looks like a zombie flick. I don't really know. Netflix keeps copyright claiming all my videos. So Netflix, here's some more free money for you. And I'll catch you guys while we watch.
Mr. Ward.
Batista, baby. $50 million. Don't ask me twice. Zack Snyder, okay. Zack Snyder's got some stuff, bruh. We were both too tired to sleep. So we took turns. 300 Man of Steel, Dawn of the Dead. Okay. Come on. What's it about? Is he like a hitman? What the hell's the name of this movie? Army of the Dead, right?
Look what it does. What if?
This is.
If just once. We did something just for us.
I'll give you what. Batista's a pretty good actor. I'll give him that.
$200 million in the vault beneath the strip. With a 32-hour window to get it out.
Damn, 32 hours.
This should be a simple in and out. It's not too late to go back.
What the hell?
What the?
What the heck?
They're not what you think they are. They're smarter. They're faster.
Oh, shit. What's that like? It's like DayZ mixed with like, I don't even know, some vampires, man. Oh, it does look pretty good though. It's crazy. Look at that. Ooh. Already predicted character death there. Batista looks dope. No way. That's freaking cool. Hell yeah. That's crossing the line. That guy's loving it. That's me. Yeah. Army of the Dead. Bruh. Hey, go ahead, Netflix. Hit this one up with a copyright claim. Bam! Go ahead. Guys, movie looks good. Y'all check it out. I kind of want to see it now. Looks pretty good. Batista's doing some work in the entertainment business. The Rock, obviously, number one dude. Batista coming up. Both from WWE, by the way. Hopefully you guys like the trailer. I like it. It looks like a zombie, like a World War Z. Mixed with some type of vampiristic ideals to it. It looks pretty good. It doesn't look bad at all. It's very weird. Anywho, check you guys in the next one. Be good. Have a great day. Bye-bye.